Thank you very much for giving me the wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Dian, my full name is Thieu Văn Dian. I'm 21 years old. I started majoring electronics in Hưng Yên University of Technology and Education. I'm from Tân Yên District, Bắc Giang Province. My hobbies, playing football, listening music. Yes, 4 months ago. My English skill too very poor and I felt terrible about myself. I even consider myself a total failure. I have no goal, no dream, and no hope for the future. I can't stand my poor English. I can't stand my shyness and laziness. But when I study at Hưng Yên English Center, I began to change and make me a better version. I started to realize that my life has meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hands. So, I get early every morning and help English gracefully. I read English before after every meal. I have a very positive attitude. I'm listening and I have a good habits. I always try my best to influence the around me. Now, every my pronunciation gets better, every my vocabulary increases, every my confidence grows, every I help more people. Yes. Next, I want to share with you how to speak perfect English. Please don't think that learning is too difficult, and I must that learning a foreign language takes time. More importantly, I must love English. I must love English very much. That practice every single day, month after month. Try to find friends so that you can study and practice together. It's important to make English learning a part of daily routine, and you should take learning as your food. In my opinion, I want to speak perfect English. You must know what English with me. Of course, what English, but for us, it's not that a language. It's also a very important tool and powerful weapon. It's a necessary skill in our lives and success 21st century. Why should you master the language, tool, and weapon? Why should you spend so much time and energy on English? Yes, because you lose the face and mistake. Never care about how poorly or however you speak. Only care about catching the chance to speak. Never care about what other people think. Only care about making mistake. You must just forget about your face, just forget about your fear. Every time you move your mouth, your memory will deepen, your muscle will strengthen, your confidence awakens. Don't give up, just try your best. You will speak Vietnamese, you will speak perfect English. I'm your champion. Thank you very much for listening.